Once again, I'm Kill the Vid. I'm your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And I'm back again with another edition of Let's Play featuring Grand Theft Auto Online, the Chop Shop DLC. This one is going to be a special one because it's one of the newest robberies introduced, and it's going to be the McTony Robbery. Hopefully I can get this all in one stream, but I do have a second hand with me, so let's get on with it, shall we? This is the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Here we go.
We need to move back.
We gotta deal with the cops first. Let me get out of this outfit. Blah. Register's a boss.
Take care.
Okay, slick car, bro. Now here's how we're gonna score it. Get ready. You know Tony McTony? Yeah, that Tony McTony, the tech billionaire. Yeah, well, he's a total douchebag. He's always showing up at my parties and stealing the spotlight and the girls and everything. Total dick, bro. Yusuf has way more money than him, too. Anyway, he's a massive car collector, and he thinks he's so cool because he moves his favorite cars around on a private submarine. I could do that over the top shit, too, you know? I just didn't think of it first.
This one, of course, I'm gonna sell to Yusuf.
This is his pride and joy. He won it at the LS car meet. Major underground cred, bro. We steal this, Yusuf's gonna love it, and it's a major fuck you. But like I said, it's on a submarine. We need to learn everything we can about it before we could try getting on there. So let's do some research.
So let's go do the recon. Take a special vehicle. By Sparrow. Trying to get out here is a damn maze. I'm so bloodied up. All right, Jamal, start talking.
So getting a card off a submarine isn't exactly a level one pick. Once you're at the HQ, I'm gonna need some pictures so I can figure out how we're gonna pull this off. First, get me some shots of the sub's landing pad, since that's how they get the car on and off this thing, right? The schematics are essential, you know, like the sub blueprints. That way, we got the ins and outs of this thing. Oh, and any sonar jamming equipment that might be an issue. Snap that shit too.
Let's get the recon.
Right off the bat, I'm seeing a lot of emergency doors on the schematics. Looks like they can seal them up at the first sign of trouble. You think a cutting torch would get through those? I'll make a note.
Sonar machine.
Cool. I just got the pick of the landing pad. This is definitely our best way off the sub, but for obvious reasons, we'll have to make sure it's above the surface first. It'll probably be a good idea to grab some of the guards' outfits too, just in case we need a disguise. Is that the sonar jammer? Damn! Okay, we need something to override this thing so we can find the sub when we're ready to rob it. Also, I've been thinking more about how we're gonna get in through the moon pool, and it came to me. How does Tony get in there? Cause we should just copy him, right? So, let's steal his submersible!
Go. okay, we just did the initial casing, so now we just gotta do the prep work, and then finally the robbery task. Okay, safe's filling up. Close to filling up. $6,000 short, though.
Okay, did you see what I saw out there? Getting on that sub is gonna be tough. We need to find a vehicle that could do it in the first place. And some disguises, too, like what those sub workers were wearing. And how are we supposed to deal with all the fancy shit they got jamming sonar? Plus those emergency doors! Ugh, we got a lot to do, baby. Let's get to it.
Let's start with the disrupting the weapons. Get your feet wet type mission. Because we lower down their defenses, it'll make the steal easy.
Alright, so the last thing you're gonna want to deal with in the middle of the ocean is a bunch of heavy artillery, right? Thinking we could make this a little easier on ourselves. We cut off all the heat before they can get it out to the sub. First, head over to their lockup and take care of that shipment that's heading out now. We'll find the rest from there.
Meet me there. Damn, it's down. I guess. Let's order me another one. Take a buzzer. Once you take out the initial, I'm gonna go out and take out the. I'm gonna be doing the field work. It's like I'm second unit, even though this is my. I'm like a second unit director, even though this is my op, and I'm the leader of this op. When you switch to the first person view. How the sound is muffled. The helicopter sound effect is muffled. I'll say buffered. Muffled. There we go. Good. Let's go hit the other locations. There's like three others.
Okay, we got the other shipments all marked up now. Try to fuck up as many as possible before they make it out to the sub.
Yep, three others to go. So we'll split up. So we're gonna go 3 hours with this one, which will make it close to like 11:30. I believe. 3 hours from the time I started, and this is another little not unscheduled, because I feel like doing it. It's like an emergency meeting. Wasn't planned. It just happened to happen. One, two to go. Uh-oh, I pissed him off, didn't I? No problem. Done. Might as well just turn away.
You were fucking great out there, man. Seriously, like as annoying as humanly possible. I doubt the sub's gonna be playing much defense now.
Save is probably full by now. Now let's we're gonna get some security outfits so we can look the part when we pull up the big heist.
Hey, so I'm thinking once you're on the sub, you'll buy yourself some time looking like one of McTony's sub security goons. Think you could steal one of their outfits? They always go diving at this one spot.
Good, and I got just the vehicle, too.
ship. Let's go grab them.
Later. What's up?
Gonna update a save quickly. Pay the rent. Now we're gonna steal this. We're gonna steal his sub. This submersible moon pool vehicle.
Okay, Tony McFoley's submersible is one of the only vehicles that can get into the sub's moon pool. Pulling up in his moon pool vehicle with his security outfit on? Come on, it's genius! Nobody will suspect a thing. Head down to the docks and steal this baby.
Shoot.
There it is. I'm gonna jump in there and take it. Drop the hammer. See it fall from the sky. Here we go. Nice. It's a two-seater.
Alright, the submersible isn't exactly chill enough to have at the scrapyard. So, your mechanic's gonna come meet you and keep it safe until the robbery.
A to descend, X to ascend.
Solid performance out there, bro. I got a guy who's gonna hold on to the submersible until the big day.
Take care.
Might even get 2 hours in the stream, for all we know. Now we gotta get the sonar equipment.
Listen, we're gonna need some Sirius sonar to track down that sub. They're really out there in the middle of the ocean. I'm talking deep, deep end of the pool, armed with radar jammers. You think you could steal some equipment from that warehouse I just sent you? It's stuff that should get us around all of that once it's installed on the submersible.
Thank you.
your horn, do you?
What's you got an issue with me? Something wrong?
No problem.
Hi. Take care.
I'll take that. It's okay.
What's up?
You all good?
Yeah. Most we got left. Okay. We need to get cutting torch. Okay. Cutting torch.
Hey.
Take it easy.
know, there's a solid chance the whole sub's gonna lock down once they suspect something. So we're gonna need a cutting torch to get through the sealed doors. There's gotta be an extra one laying around the junkyard.
These are state-of-the-art, army issue. A very wise choice. Be good.
I'd like to take this time to ask if you're enjoying the stream, if you like the content I'm bringing you, why not like, comment, share, follow, and subscribe to the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel for more Let's Plays such as this and many other games. Let's continue, shall we?
You need something?
Looks like this is it. Time to go on with the robbery.
And it is, the big day at last. You know, I feel like if there's one thing I've taken from you as a mentor, is how to enjoy high-stakes robberies. And if there's one thing you're gonna take from me, it's how incredibly satisfying it is to ruin Tony McTony's day. Trust me, this is gonna be sweet!
Here we go. Robbing Tony McTony, here we go. The McTony robbery for the Fathom FR-36.
Okay, I don't know how you feel, but you look like the best sub worker I ever saw. The submersible is all set, just waiting on you. But like, whenever you're ready, obviously. So, we're robbing a priceless car from a submarine. We're breaking into a submarine to steal a totally unique car. Hey, where did you steal that incredible car? Thank you for asking. From a submarine. Yeah, there's just no way to say this that doesn't sound insane.
We're gonna get the, Sparrow.
Okay, so you know what the billionaire's ego never recovers from? Having his prize car with its totally unique history stolen from his heavily guarded submarine at the bottom of the ocean. That's what. Let's go!
He's still in his parachute.
How about if he touched down?
What did I see?
That sub souped up to jam any radars, but luckily, we picked up that sonar. As soon as you activate it, you should be able to find the sub pretty much anywhere. Then, all you gotta do is get through the moon pool. Tony Security won't even question that outfit.
I don't believe this has weapons. This sucks. Oh, make it worth the bother. Luckily, that's where the tornado comes in. Thank you. Diver Dan, Diver Dan, Diver Dan. He's probably got some really shitty library. Seats four people, how nice. There we go. Let's get it on. Home stretch. I think I'll actually get this under 2 hours. By myself, I would go the island, but at least we'll.
Did you make it? Hello! Okay, head right for the engine room. We gotta knock out their navy so they can't dive deeper and fuck this whole thing up. Use that cutting torch if you have to.
Enemy's head. All right. Disable the nav systems. Let's go. You hit one, I'll hit the other. So you just shoot it? Okay. Works for me. All right, guns out. Party time. You ain't having kids.
My partner's down!
My partner's down! That's the guy we look for, I guess. Oh, I think I found the ride. Take that, sucker.
Get on the floor!
Don't even think about getting up.
doesn't happen to me.
Fuck you!
Okay.
You fucking piece of shit!
Show's over, asshole!
You motherfucker!
Hands where I can see him!
Only cut from the other side, it says, so.
You fucking piece of shit!
Get downstairs. Open it up.
Hijo de puta!
You caught the son of a bitch.
Fuck!
At least you know where the car is. Now we gotta find the head of security.
Once you get the codes, head right for the helm. There's a console there that you need to punch the code into so we can drive this shit.
Piece of shit, you fuck! motherfucker! Drop the firearm, now! My partner's down! You fucking idiot! Get on the floor! My buddy's been shot! Help! You piece of shit!
Dipshit.
Find cover!
You fucking piece of shit!
Answer, I can see him! Look out! You fucking idiot!
Shotgun time.
Drop the weapon!
Here we are. Sick to help.
All right, there's a beach straight ahead. Just keep it steady. The plan is to crash right on top of it. It'll be fine, I promise. Just don't kill me if you survive, okay?
Diver Dan, Diver Dan, Diver Dan. Now let's get in the ride and get out of here. You drive. Oh, we need a key. Oh. All right. So good.
Yeah.
That's your mouth over. Tell you what, I got some.
Thank you. Thank you.
us up.
Take Bye. That, Tony McTony, you fucking poser.
Now we sell it. We're not salvaging shit. Under 2 hours. Let's get this money.
Time to get paid. Take the vehicle to terminal. Everything is set up for it to be shipped over to Yusuf in Liberty City. I told him all about it, all the history behind it, and everything. He is so fucking pumped.
Time to make the delivery and get paid. Cool.
Jesus.
$1,000 gone. Half of $1,000 gone. We know it's just a few $200 poultry. Under 200, I'd say.
Done and done.
And you are dismissed.
Start starting to worry that you had forgotten me. Just when I'm about to fly down to LS and slap Jamal, you come through and deliver the goods. What is it this time? No, don't tell me. I want this one to be a surprise. And I want the next one to be a surprise very soon. Keep it real.
Yusuf is a trip. What can I say? Later. Death race you. I will. Yep, gotta get to my nightclub. The safe's already full. So I'm just about to end the stream. 10 minutes before I close it out. Empty the seat.
Hey, I'm working, I promise.
Yeah, I have a good mind to fire your silly ass.
Whoa, hey, good to see you. You got me out of a lot of trouble back there.
I didn't be able to save. Just gotta notice that they didn't put any new money into the safe, which is $50,000. Because I didn't empty it out and it's already full. So, there's that. Time to pay the rent. Give me them stacks. The rest is full of contraband. The bread. Now I just need to make sure it's up the curve. print and copy and is almost done, which is counterfeiting documents, document forgery. That's what that is, document forgery. That's that. What else? I think I'll check on the arcade. I think the safe is full. I haven't been there in a minute. So I'll spot at the arcade. So, 6 minutes left in the end of the stream. So just the MC businesses I need to read up. A full business, replenished business is a happy business, profitable business. And usually I have to do these quickly so they'll respawn, business, defend business event happens, which I strongly detest. I ain't selling this shit. Gunge. I think that's it. Resigned from the MC business, disband the MC business before the event starts. Okay, now we're gonna go empty out the safe. I know it's not full, but it can only hold up $100,000. Stack, ooh, that was close. 80 grand. Wow. I should just let the safe build up like that as usual until it fills up. Set and forget. So meanwhile, it's gonna about to pass that money in a moment. We're gonna have to go celebrate. First, I'll have some snacks. Hook me up, Wendy.
Oh, hey. Want something?
Yeah, snacks.
Good stuff. Your whiskey?
And these arcade games you can actually play. They're their own self-contained mini games. They're not cosmetic, so to speak. get ready for that next room. At the salvage yard.
Looks like that's gonna do it for this edition of Let's Play featuring Grand Theft Auto Online, the Chop Shop DLC. I'll be back with more of this in the coming days. Until then, I'm Kill the Bit from the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, and please, stay safe.
Are you mentally slow?